guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Iconic Gameslinger here. So today I have a surprise for some of the viewers. And one of the surprises is I will be doing a vlogging channel. I think it'll be called Life of Iconic or something like that. But so let's go on to our second surprise. So I got this, a zombie lab, right? Yeah, zombie, Dr. Zombie Lab. And guys, we are going to do, well, I am going to do a product review. That's what it is. So let me just sit. It'll be easier for me to do that. So place that there. So guys, thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys will enjoy the video. And you guys can find what this is down below in the description. I don't really know where to point it, but let's just get started. So, oh, signs. Oh my gosh, this is so hard, so complicated. Oh my gosh. So, for kids that, if you guys are watching this, please be careful with the scissors. Maybe have a parent supervision, because this is 5 and up, which is sad because I'm like 11, but it's okay. So, let me take out all his parts. To be honest, I didn't think it was that, like, so many parts. Oh, that scares me. Okay, so let's read the instructions. I will see you guys when I'm done with this, okay? Which is right here, which is partly the mask, maybe, I think. Well, this part is the mask. These are for this, and then this is the brain. And then I think it's because this part right here, I think it might be like a slushy. Well, that's what I think. Okay, so let's start building it. Okay, so this, oh my gosh, I need to do this first. Okay, let me open this. Yeah, this way. Yep, I'm cutting this first. Eek. Oh my gosh, I was supposed to untie it. I got trolled. Okay, do this. A tip for when this is tied, you push them both. If that doesn't work, then most of the time you just try to untie it. I just try to untie it because I buy a lot of toys, to be honest. Okay. Let's open this up. Oh my gosh. Oh, there you go. This is why you have parent supervision right now. Okay. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to remove that. What I am supposed to remove is this, though. Come on. Let's do this. Please, for the video. Okay. So, I got all these parts. Let me just place it in the back. Okay, so it says do. Wait, hopefully I'm doing this right. Is it the other side? Wait. Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. It's like that. There you go. Okay, so my bad, guys. And then place your line it. Wait. Yeah. Okay. And oh my gosh, I don't want to open this part. Then place it like this. Whoa, that's cool. Okay. So next, I build this part. Okay, so guys, from that time, look at this. I just noticed this. This is a bit creepy, even for me. Like, this is gonna be fun. Okay, so let me put, oh gosh, please don't fall. Okay. Okay. So first, oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. My bad, okay. Oh, please don't. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do this. And then connect it like that. Then hopefully this works. We push it down that. Woo! Look at this. And then the eyeball moves. That's so cool. Like, I'm very excited for this, to be honest with you guys. I'm super excited. Oops. Oh my gosh, your brain? Think. I'm thinking right now without my brain. Okay, so this is gonna be so exciting. So, also, guys, sorry for the interruption there where you heard a phone. Sorry. Let's see. But, like that. Just, nope, I don't think that's, okay. So, pull that out. Oh, you just place it in, and then whenever you push the brain, oh, that's so cool. Look. Woo. Oops. My bad. Okay. Let me see. Woo. Okay. The zombie. Okay. Let's see. Okay. So, I just came back for now because I needed to tell you guys. Please wash the things that you get, because it comes from the box and we're gonna be eating it. Well, I am, and we're gonna wash it. Like, just in case. But yeah, that's it. Guys, these are the skin packets. It said, well, it instructs us to mix the skin packet right here. I mean skin mix. This is brain mix, barf mix too, bug mix, skin mix. So we're supposed to mix this with some warm water, okay? Well, it instructs us to. Then I'm gonna have to mix it and I'll be back, okay? Okay guys, so I'm back. It says here for my first part, I have to do a zombie skin. Now, it says, let me just tell you what I have to do. You have to do 4 scoops of this into here, and then 4 scoops of this in here. Okay, so I place the mix here, and our first step is for the zombie skin. We're supposed to get 4 scoops of this or 4 scoops of that. Pour it in. But, tip, do the powder first. Because if you do the water, it'll stick onto the spoon. So do the powder first. And then once I'm done doing that, I have to mix it very well and make sure there's no powder on the side or anywhere. Just mix it very, very well. And then pour it here. Either wax paper or plate, but I'm doing both wax paper and plate. Then you place it in the refrigerator for 10 minutes. Make sure it's the refrigerator, not the freezer, because it might just freeze. So refrigerator, 10 minutes. And if you guys don't remember what you'd have to do, just check the instructions. So let's do this. Oh wait, one more thing. Use warm water, not cold water. Not too hot water. So, just. Okay, I think that's enough. One. Make sure it's all out. Then you get 4 scoops of water. Whoa, warm water. 1. Whoa, that's cool. This is getting exciting. Look at it. It looks like blood. Whoa. Okay. 2. Three, then last scoop, 4. Okay, let's mix it. Okay, let me just go like this. It says to mix it very well. I am not really that good at mixing, but it's okay. Smells like medicine. But it also smells like gummy bears. I feel like this is gonna taste good though. To be honest with you guys, I think it's gonna taste good. Okay. Let me see, is that enough? Yeah? Yeah, I think it's enough. Okay. Okay, time to pour. This. Ooh, I wanna kinda make it as a shape of a zombie. Please all come out. Basically, I feel like this is Minecraft. This is, what's it called? Rotten flesh getting cooked into normal flesh. Boom, zombie skin right now. Okay, I will be back because I need to place it for 10 minutes inside the refrigerator, okay? I will be back. Okay, let me just... Okay, so I am back for the second part. I am so excited. So what it is the brain mix. So I have this plate because I'm going to place it here because it says that it's gonna bubble up. So in the instructions, it says that I use 2 scoops of brain mix, then 3 scoops of activator mix, and then I pour in the water, and then it says to eat and enjoy. Advertisement right now, I'm kidding. So, let's see. So 2 scoops.
Hold on.
1. I'm very excited. Okay, so 2 scoops. 1. Wait. 1. 2. There you go. You know what? Okay, there. Then just slide it like that. 2. Now that I have 2, I really need a paper towel, but it's okay. So, 3 activator ones. 1. 2. Okay, I'm so ready for this explosion. I'm just gonna lick my hand. Okay, hopefully this works. Oh my gosh, what are those? What is that? That looks so cool. I think I forgot to mix it. Oh, I have to start while it's in there, I guess. Hopefully I did this right. Whoa, I think it's going in the back, not the front. Tastes like soda. Wow. That's good. That's some good stuff, actually. But what I think was supposed to happen was that it's like that, but it's supposed to be red, and it's supposed to be like gummy-like. I think I did it wrong, but it's okay. I mean, it still tastes good. Dust. But I'll be back for the third part, okay? Good. Guys, I am back. And I'm so excited because I'm about to do the zombie bug. But first, before I do the zombie bug, I will try what we did with my rotten flesh. So, it doesn't expand. What happened was that I added a bit more mix, so I did it again off camera. But this is how we were supposed to do it. Whee! With this thing. Nope, it doesn't work, but it's okay. Oh, because I'm pressing on it. Woohoo! Okay, it came out good. Jelly. Okay. The last time, I'm okay with it, but let's try. Good. This is good. Let me get another piece. It's actually that good. Okay, so let's start mixing. So I added water in here. Now I have to add two of these. But just to make a lot more, I'm gonna add four. One. Two. Three. Four. Now I need to mix it quick because, what's it called? It said that I need to mix it very quick or else it will dry up. So, mix. I think it looks good. Okay. Here. Take out the brown part. Hold it right here. And then pour it in. Uh-oh. It's overflowing. Uh-oh. And I messed up. Luckily, I made this. Uh-oh. Not again. Okay. And then this time I can't let go. Boom! Okay, wait. Still pouring out. Oh my gosh, I need to turn it. Uh-oh. Everything's falling apart. Okay. Then, go like that. Okay. Nope, it's enough. Uh-oh, okay, that's enough. Okay, let's place it down. Come on. Oh, it's because I'm pressing it. Good. Okay, so we'll wait for that to dry. And then, let me wipe my hands. So I'll see you guys back. Wait. Oh. It also says to place it in the refrigerator, but first, I'm gonna wipe my hands, and I'll see you guys back in the third part, and I'll show you guys what happened. Okay, guys, I'm back for part three, which is the zombie barf. Okay, so in the instructions, sorry I'm going a little too fast, my bad, so let me go a little bit slower. In the instructions, it says that I need 3 scoops of this zombie barf, part one. Oh, my bad, I messed up. One. pull it off, and then leave it aside. Okay. So, now that we're done with that, okay. Okay, guys, so it says to put it aside, so I'll see you guys on the next part of this. Guys, I am back for the last part, okay? So, I'm so excited for the last part, but before that, I have to show you what happened. I on accident left it for more than 10 minutes. This is how it looks like. Whoa, that actually looks cool. Let me just peel off. See? But, oh gosh, it stuck to me. And then here's the spider. I will take it out, just wait. And here's the spider. Cool, right? So I think this is how you take it out. Wait, not this part. I just need to take that part out. You use this, take it out. This feels gross trying to take this thing out. Nope. Oh, my plan failed. But it's okay. I mean, I can do other stuff later. Let me try this on a page. Well, actually, I don't think I need the that part. I just need to go. Boom! Centipede completed. Oh, there's still a part right here. Boom! Centipede completed. Oh, you guys can't see it. Boom. The centipede. Too bad I couldn't take out the spider, but it's okay. So, let's get mixing. So, we're gonna make the second part of the brain, or the last part, but let's see. So it says 4 scoops, 1, 2, 3, 4. There. 4. Now I have to mix it. Do that. Then it says very good. Mix it very well. Till you see no more powder. Okay. Yep, there's still powder. Sorry guys, this might take a little while, but here, let me show you guys. So then you guys won't be bored while I'm just mixing something. Yay. There's still a bit of more dust, but yeah, I guess that's fine. Oh my gosh, it keeps on almost spilling. So let's place this. It says to place it under the head. Hopefully that's the right spot. Then it says for this to be right here. Oh, my bad. I have to shake it four or five seconds too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Just in case. Okay. Now let's place it. Oh my gosh, it's already spilling. Okay, so I do this. Uh-oh. Oh well. What is this? Whoa, that's cool. You know what would be better? I'm gonna mix it. No? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna do that. Look at this. He barfed and it's solid. I bet it would taste great though. But guys, cheers. And don't forget to check out my channel, leave a like and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed this video like I did. But before I end it, I have to drink this. Okay, ready? Actually, it tastes like Jell-O. Well guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys leave a like and subscribe. Iconic Game Slinger, out. Bye, guys! Zombie says bye.